Hi, I'm Adrian Fryer, today's Golf Elite Instructor, and this is the worst thing you can do in a match play situation. I've just lost the last hole, and you know they say to people, you're looking down. Well, if you're looking down, your eyes are still and your mind is busy. What you really want is your eyes to be busy so your mind's a lot stiller. So take charge of your body language. Don't look disappointed you've lost the last hole. I've got my eyes up, my chest out, I'm taking in the surroundings, picking where I'm going to hit my next shot, and not showing any signs of weakness to my opponent. So remember, take charge of your body language. That'll give you much more strength and you'll have a much more optimistic outlook to winning the next hole.